to all our tourists, especially from prime markets such as China. Therefore, we are pleased to announce that Ministry of Tourism recently has granted our request for temporary Mandarin-speaking tour guides license to accommodate the high arrivals of Chinese tourists from 15 July 2016 until 15 October 2016. We would like to extend our special thanks to Minister of Tourism and Culture Yang Berhormat Datuk Seri Mohamad Nazli for the fast actions on our request. We also extend our appreciation to Malaysia Tourist Guides Council, MTGC, for the assistance on this super peak season. Ladies and gentlemen, since the appointment of MITA, new ESCO, MITA is working very hard to meet our objective to be the leading Malaysian tourism association focusing on inbound and domestic tourism market. All our efforts and activities are based on five pillars, education, trainings. MITA will assist on identifying new market development, relationships, technology and community. These are the five important pillars that we are going to base on. For the past 3 months, we have been actively organized fan trip for medias and international travel agents, especially from new markets such as Cambodia, Vietnam and Turkey. We expect these emerging markets will benefit our tourism industry. In addition, MITA will be organizing a few main events in near future, such as MITA Sarawak Business Networking that will be on the 21st of September, Kedah Travel Fair of 24th September, Malaysia DSL and Tourism Transportation Forum and MITA Tourism Fair. This month, on 24th of August, MITA is organizing our 12th anniversary dinner, which will be held at this hotel, Renaissance Hotel, Ballroom. And this year's theme will be Shanghai Night, as we would like to show our appreciation to our members who have been working very hard to meet the government's target on Chinese tourist arrivals. MITA's anniversary dinner's organizing chairman, Mr. Jason Now, hopes that all the members of tourism industry will join the celebrations. Our special guest of honor will be Minister of Tourism and Culture, Yang Berhormat Datuk Seri Mohamad Nazli Aziz, and this is the first time a Minister of Tourism and Culture will be attending our annual dinner. So thank you very much. At the end of the day, MITA hopes that the rakyat and the nation will benefit all our efforts and initiatives. Looking at the popular holiday destinations such as Hawaii, Phuket, the locals, they have shown interest in making their visitors feel at home. The right attitude of tourism in our heart will always be their mantra, as they know that tourism is important for their economy. Therefore, MITA will be launching a new nationwide campaign, Think Tourism, Act Tourism. And we hope to instill this right attitude and approach on our tourism to every single citizen, every single rakyat, and we must make sure that every tourist enjoy their holidays here in Malaysia, and they will come back again, again and again for their next holiday. So therefore, we must take care of them and not to cheat them and not to beat them. We also hope that with this campaign, each parliament constituencies will come up at least a tourism product, including a range of tourist souvenir by local, small and medium enterprise. I think basically that's about all my statements, and it's a simple objective, simple mission and simple statements. I'll be back to our pengacara.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Janice. Okay. So